Okay, so we got Bruce here jamming on the guitar.